Splendid lovers, today we have Yvon von der Steen and she's going to answer your questions for us. So let's see. Welcome.
Thank you. Thanks for inviting me.
My pleasure.
What are the biggest things you've learned in life to date? The biggest things I learned in life, to date?
To date.
To date. To date. Yeah. Oh, to date. Yeah. Okay. Everything is possible.
I like it. Everything is possible.
Yeah.
Okay. Even if you think it's not.
I never think that.
Okay.
I never think it's not.
Okay.
I always look for the challenges. So.
Okay.
And I've noticed that there are challenges that didn't work out, but then I'm like, okay, well, what the heck, try another one,
move on. Okay. What do you love about your life?
I love about my life how exciting it is, how mixed up it has been. How it turned out totally different from what I expected being a teenager.
Okay.
How full it has been always.
Nice. What activities make you lose track of time?
Research.
Research. Okay.
Research.
You can go in and dig and dig.
Yeah, and it never ends.
Okay.
Which is one of the things I like about the virtual world.
Yeah.
There's no end to it.
Yes. Okay. What is your favorite book? Of at least one of your favorite books?
Oh, Barbara Kingsolver.
Barbara Kingsolver?
Yes.
Okay. And the title?
The Bible. What's the title? It's one of her first books.
Okay. I'm going to look it up.
Yeah.
What makes you smile?
When someone who was in one of my programs is reminding me of what we did in the program and how it helped him or her in her life.
What is your spiritual practice?
I have different ones.
Okay.
Meditation.
Yeah.
Swimming.
Yeah.
Dance. Or be very, very active.
Okay.
So,
It
depends on my mood.
So sure. If you could ask one person, dead or alive, one question, who would you ask and what would you ask?
Whoa. I have too many persons popping up now.
Okay. Pick one.
I was about to say my school teacher who taught us a lot about life and who taught us whatever you do, do it with all your heart. And I think he was the first person having a major impact on me.
And what would you like to ask him?
I would like to ask him where he got the input to be the teacher that he was.
Okay. When you close your eyes, what do you dream of?
Again, it depends on the moment. The sea, it could be the sea. It could be the Adirondack in the States, where I spent like 2 weeks by myself.
Okay.
It could be the Suriname forest, which I still have pictures in my mind of what I met in that forest.
Okay. What is the best compliment you ever had?
I think again, it comes back to
what I was able
to give other people,
yes.
So that they were able to move on.
Yeah, that's a great compliment.
And expand.
For sure.
Yeah.
Have you done anything lately worth remembering?
I was amazed by the children of best friends. One of them I never met before. He's now almost 9.
Okay.
And the other one over being almost 13. How difficult they found it to say goodbye. So how an impact I made on their lives without doing any effort.
Is by meeting you.
Yeah, I think so.
Live in the moment and enjoy.
And they were like, they helped me in a way that even bystanders were saying, this is a very extremely long moment. And I think that was, without me realizing it, I had an impact on them.
What really?
And it makes me smile. It's nice. Yeah. And they were sort of planning to come back, day together, without the parents, to spend
just
more
the
time
with us. Okay.